Yes. Beautiful Sunday afternoon here at AMF Center East Lanes. The post-game recap of the July Sports Shot Marathon six-game tournament. Very, very small turnout today. Only 9 entries. 9 bowlers came out for the 10 o'clock a.m. start on the Viper 36. That's right, center each lanes, a 36-foot Viper pattern. Very flat, 1.9 to 1 ratio, 36 feet. 6 games, one bowler was plus once again for the tournament. Unfortunately, not me. Uncharacteristically, I had a tough time on 36. I don't know what happened, man. Very tough day on the 36. Very tough day. I practiced. I had a decent look with a couple pieces. Standing 15, 16, looking 5, trying to go 5 to the gutter. The lip did play. The lip did play, which was really cool. I really thought I would score, but just had a tough time putting the strikes together today. A lot of 10 pins, a lot of 4 pins. Just couldn't get my ball to go through the pins the right way. We did have a good outcome. Matt Rubin opted to pay 3 spots, 9 bowlers. It was $75 to bowl. He pays 3 spots, and we come in second today. We come in second today. So another cash. Profit a hunji. Not bad, not bad. Much needed money. Not bad for a day's play, $100 on the Viper. I roll games of 181, 190, 180, 179 with 2 missed 1-pin spares, first and 10th frame. Very bad. Game 5, I was in 4th place, 29 out of 1st. There was a tie for 1st. And another bowler was in 3rd, 1 pin out of 1st. And I was in 4th, going into game 5. We started on lanes 3 and 4. And game 5, we would hit 3 and 4 again. I move a couple boards left, because I burnt up that pair. I burnt up a nice spot off the edge. With the IQ Tour, solid pin down. I threw a shot, and I left a 210. So what did I do? I didn't make it. I went immediately to the car. I wanted the ball up from that, something similar, but not an ASIM ball, so I got an idle. I went out to the idle, get one of my idles, pin 5 1/4, CG 3 1/2 with hole. Put together a really solid game of only 192, but the guy tied for 1st shoots 134, and the guy that was in 3rd bowls 130. So that 192 was like gold. That was cold, that 192. So what happened in that game? I go out, I get the idle, immediately strike. I left a flat 10, I picked it up, I pure the double. Bad shot, high 3-pin spare, blowout 7-10. But I come back really strong, I left a 10-pin, I double in the 9th and 10th, threw an 8 count for 192. Move into 2nd, I was 52 out of 1st with 1 game to go. We go to 7 and 8. I strike the start, the 2nd ball. I threw a good shot, but lane 7 was tighter when we hit that lane the first time. And just, I threw a beautiful ball 4 to the lip. The ball moved off the lip, but it just kind of sailed. It didn't go through it wasn't crisp. Unfortunately, left a 2-8 and I blew the spare. Then I left the 10th in and missed that. So I had to hang on. I had a 31-pin lead on the guy in third, my friend BV. BV, he put a little pressure on me. He threw a he opened the first two frames. He threw a triple in the 4th, 5th, and 6th. So I was only up a mark. So when the going gets tough, the tough get going. That's right. That's right. I wasn't giving away $100. I wasn't going to give away $100. No way. So what happens? I get the double in the 7th and the 8th. I strike in the 9th and the 10th. They shut him out. Ringing 10 in the 11th ball, I muster a 204 game. I throw a ball really well, but only 204. I shot 74 under for 6. 74 under. 74 under. 188 average today only. Good for $100 profit. Could you complain about that? So yeah, it was Michael Rubin outclassed everybody. He's been bowling very well in these tournaments. He was the guy that came in second to me in the New Jersey Sport. And the last center reach, he was in second. So he bowled really good with his earth. He used the purple hammer. This is the results here. Let's see what we got. Got a couple bottom feeders down there. All right, and that's the results. I grounded out, man. No bad games, really. Happy to make a couple olives. $100 helps me, you know. Got to pay a cell phone bill this week somehow. I don't know how I'm going to do that, but that 100 helps. The 100 helps. Okay, so that's it. Quick, fast recap from the center reach. You know, I missed a 2-pin. I missed a 3-pin with the reactive equipment like an idiot, but all by a hair. I never blow any spares, really. I missed one 7-pin by a hair. I missed one 10-pin by a hair. So it didn't cost me the tournament. I lost my 74 pins. Four easy spares, though, blown. Made all the 10-pins today except one. And all the 3-6 combos I picked up, which was very good because I've been struggling with those 3-6 combos on these flat patterns. Hey, spares are hard when they're flat, man. Your angles have to be different, and you gotta get let go of the ball. You can't grab it. You gotta just... So it is what it is. Profitable day. Not really happy with how I bowled. Until, you know, I buckled down and threw those last four there to make sure I got second place. So that felt good. So, little tune-up. Next tournament is going to be this coming weekend. The New England Bowlers Association Chicopee Open. That's right. That's right. The Chicopee. The big Chicopee. Chicopee. Chicopee, Massachusetts. AMF. NEBA. NEBA. Coming in with a chip on the shoulder for this NEBA. I got to start producing here. I got a great opportunity. Maybe we'll have to get the sponsorship for this particular tournament, but I'm going to try to put myself in. Most likely I should be able to put myself in this. I got the birthday money coming. The birthday money. That's right, the birthday money. The birthday boy. The birthday boy. I'm not going to say how old I'm going to be. Yeah, I'm going to be turning 31 this week. All right? Okay, everybody, bowl up a storm. Roto grip. Roto. Storm Nation. The Perfect Fit Pro Shop, Porch F Bowl. I'll be back at the shop on Wednesday. Wednesday afternoon, 2 p.m. sharp. Hopefully, I'll see you guys there for your new Storm and Roto Grip equipment. Until then, take it easy. Disappointing second place, but profitable day again on the lanes. That's right. 7 out of 8 catches. 7 out of 8 with 4 wins. And 1 second. We'll try to improve on that at Chicopee Lanes. All right, everybody. See you on the lanes next Sunday at the NEBA. Have a great day. Bye-bye.